So, girls, this is a story that revolves around a selfish lady named Matilda. Okay, as I said, please remember the characters. She was a pretty young woman who was married to a clerk. And she was not satisfied with her life. She always dreamt of wealth and pleasure. She wanted a rich husband, but because she belongs to a family of clerks and their family is unable to give dowry, she is married to a clerk. One day, both the husband and wife are invited to a party at the minister's house, but Matilda does not have good clothes and jewels to wear at such a party. Her husband suggested her to buy a dress and ask an old friend of her to give some jewelry. That means to borrow jewelry from her friend. So she did the same. She borrowed a necklace from her friend and goes to the party. What happens next proves to be a lesson for the unhappy lady. So now, children, I'll explain the story and I want everyone to please listen to it carefully. Matilda's husband, M. Loisel, who is an ordinary clerk and always tries to please his wife as he is a caring man. Okay, and Matilda's friend, school friend, Madame Forestier, she is very helpful and considerate. She is the one who lends Matilda a necklace that further leads to her ruin. Now let's understand the story, children. Matilda was a pretty young lady, as I said, who was born into a middle class family who worked as clerks. Her family did not have any means to arrange dowry for her marriage. She did not have any other means by which she could befriend a rich man to be loved or married to him. So due to these circumstances, she had to marry a clerk in the office of the Board of Education. And because of this, she was unhappy. She used to think that destiny was unfair to her and that she deserved much better than what she had got. She used to get angry and was tortured by the condition of her apartment. Okay, are you all following me?